This is a second video full of spoilers for The Mandalorian, so cover your ears and run away if you haven't seen the finale for the second season yet. Now, my fellow geeks, let us savor the post-credit scene with Boba Fett on the throne and his assassin buddy drinking alcohol, lounging on the throne next to him, or just to his right. That scene felt like it was composed either by Frank Frazetta or Boris Vallejo. As a kid, I was born in 1965, so in the 70s I would read or look at collections of their art, and that is exactly what the Mandalorian series art reminds me of, and especially that scene composition. Let me know if you experience that same perception in the comments.